What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Okay, so this one just dropped. I got, like, notified this about 3 to 4 days ago. Somebody messaged me on Instagram, said, this song's gonna come out, this choreography's gonna come out, and definitely recommend it. It's gonna have Shauna Casey and Charlize and stuff like that in it, because it's Brian Friedman, but it's got Shauna Casey in it, and I was sold. Pretty much sold. So I'm very excited for this one. This is called You Don't Know by 702. Obviously, Brian Friedman choreography, filmed at Playground LA. I'm very excited for this one. It's just Casey and Sean and Brian. It's great. Charlize is fantastic. And we will get around to, this week to get around to the rest of the Water Dance stuff. So stay tuned for that one. So I hope you guys are excited. I know I am. So without further ado, let's get straight into this video, guys. And I hope you enjoy. Rob Fish Inc. Hey, starting off with Brian, obviously. Woo! God damn. What is so? What? That dude is coming for everyone's wigs. Holy! This song's very, like, late 90s. Woo! 90s R&B, damn! And the moves are just, like, kind of that way as well. Woo! God damn! Shorty Casey! I love the way Sean just like completely adapted that to himself. Like completely adapted that to himself. Ooh! I wish I could sweat sometimes. Woo! I love that Sean went with intensity and then Casey was like, yay! God damn, this, I love their dynamic. It's so good to watch. It's so satisfying to watch. Woo! That person in the back screaming, that's gonna be me. Woo! Oh, Sean, what is going on? That freestyle, what the hell was that? Go support his GoFundMe, by the way. I will do when I get paid. Woo! Sean. Charlize! It's Charlize's precision. Damn! It's like, she like hits these like stat. Look! Woo! She's so precise. Her movements are just like, I don't even know how to describe it. It's just straight, boom, boom, boom. This routine is so good. This is my kind of like vibe. Cause it's got like regular hip hop vibes, but then it's got that, the sassiness of Brian like mixed in with it. God damn, Charlize, damn. Hey, Zach time. Woo! That little boom. It's so good. The other girls were fantastic as well, by the way. It's not that, not like I wasn't watching them, I promise. He's just so captivating. So good! That, like, full-on command in that situation, damn. Woo! The beat drop into the... Oh, wait. What's happened here? Sorry. There we go. I don't know what happened there. It just disappeared. Hey! Go on the left. Really is pulling me at the moment. Woo! Go on the right, actually, fantastic. That was almost it kind of goes almost into a whoa, but then like they move forward. Hey! Into the Millie Rock backwards. That's awesome. Yeah. Notice little details afterwards. I like it. Salsa, okay. Woo! Mari. God damn, Robbie. Jesus. Did he just like drench himself in water and be like, I'm a magic mic out of this? He's so good! Amari's great. Who's the dude in the back left? He's doing really well as well. Woo! That little step back Millie Rock is awesome. Hey! Ooh, Amari's whacking was so good. Look at that! Woo! Damn. Okay, Jordan. Oh, the girl's name in the middle. I know her. I see her a lot. Ah! Sorry. She's got some intensity to her, holy. That boom, boom, boom. This routine's really good. I really do like this one. Hey! Fight to the death. Ah, this dude again. And Sam McDub. Sam been away doing stuff? Because I haven't seen him for a while now. Like, he's on a lot of things.
Woo!
God damn, so much intensity! Dude in the middle, like, his, like, woo! He's, like, he's kind of, like, what reminds me of, like, what Charlize was doing. Like, just, like, those hitting those really hard pops. Sam's so good as well. Woo! Damn! Very underrated, Sam. God damn, what's going on? Right, dance battle, go! Ricky? No. No, it's not. Oh, it's Gabriella. Okay. I was like, they got them back. Right, looks familiar. Woo! Wait, he's got one million dance studio hoodie on. I need to get one of those when I go to Korea. Woo! Hey! Woo! Footwork, damn! Oh, I didn't catch what Gabriella did there. Woo! That was so dope. God, I didn't think I'd see Jenna and Jaden in one video for a while. Hey! Look at the control, by the way, when they spun down. God damn. Dude in the middle, who's he? I don't think I've seen him before, like much of him at least. He's good. He's real good. Hey! I don't know why, I really like the Millie Rock. Really like the Millie Rock. Woo! Get it, Jaden. Jenna, come on! Who do I know out of this group? I don't know anyone in this group, do I? I think I've seen a couple of people before. Go back left. Seen her before. Oof. I would love to learn this routine, but like, maybe, because I can't pull off feminine, like, as camp as I come across, I can't do the, like, the booty moves and... Hey! They did really well with this one. Okay, the dudes this time. Yeah, I like, yeah, no, I like it as, woo! So, like, putting a masculine tone on it is good as well. That's the thing, it's like, Brian can be masculine, like do masculine and feminine at the same time, and like it's crazy because it just like it's seamless. Woo! Awesome, fantastic. Woo!
Hey guys.
Fun, thanks. Energetic, thoroughly enjoyed the hell out of that routine. My face hurts from smiling so much. Ooh! But yeah, no. Like, genuinely, Casey and Sean did really well. Sean murdered his freestyle. Like, genuinely murdered his freestyle. But standouts of that, Zach, fantastic. Absolutely dominated his end of the freestyle with the girls as well. Obviously, Robbie's fantastic. Jenna and Jaden and Jenna at the end, fantastic as well. But yeah, fantastic routine anyway. I said fantastic too much. Fantastic. Anyway. Yeah, but I loved it. It was great. I love Brian's choreography. He has that perfect, like, sass mixed with intricacy, mixed with, like, what could essentially be a routine that could be done on stage. It's quite an interesting combination, but it works so well. So it's that years and years of experience. I remember seeing Brian choreographing for people like on X Factor. That's like, if you don't know what X Factor is, kind of like, well, I should know, you should know what X Factor is because it's pretty worldwide now. But yeah, he used to choreograph on the X Factor in the UK and see him on that. It was fantastic to watch. So yeah, great, awesome, sweet. Thank you very much for sticking around to the end of the video, guys. If you have any other comments, queries, or concerns, any requests, please put in the comment section for me or hit me up on my social media, HostileGamingTV. Make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.